about like this. You have been to reality show. You have been part of reality show earlier also. How was the experience of participating in Big Boss?
It was nice to go back to Big Boss House after many years. But this time it was too much hard work, too much utensils to wash, clean toilets, so too much physical work and too many fights, but I still enjoyed it.
But you know, participating in a reality show is always exciting for every individual, but for you it's more exciting because you have kind of soulmate also there. So how will you comment about this?
No, reality shows actually give me a lot of things. In fact, my first reality show, any television program started with Colors in 2008, that was Big Boss. And today, again, back to the Big Boss. Yeah, definitely, I met Dimpy on another channel, another show. So a lot of things in my life have happened on reality shows. Life is also a reality show, but God is the producer of that. So I think it's like Big Boss House, the world. Yeah.
But all I just said, the fights were happening. So how did Salman manage all this? How did he did the mentorship for all the individuals? Mentorship for the
tables? Say again?
Salman Khan is a host of the show, so you have usual fight between the contestants.
No, this time Salman Bhai was not there, he was just there to introduce us, and Farah Ma'am was there to anchor the show. But Salman Bhai did actually introduce us, it was very nice, I've known him for many years now. Definitely I missed him to be on the show, but Farah Ma'am did very well. I don't, normally I like Big Boss, you know, I feel it's like Big Boss is my second house and I got a lot of emotion because since it was my first television show debut, so wanted to go back. Everybody who comes out of the house wants to go back to house immediately, and when they're inside the house they want to go back to their home, but I really love Big Boss format and I feel, I always feel like my second home. A lot of people told me, why don't you like take a house next to Big Boss house and be a permanent member, so let's see what channel does. Yeah.
So what comment you have to make on that?
I think recently, not in previous season, recently people know too much about, you know, how the camera angles are, what is would be shown, what media talks about. So the innocence of the reality show has gone a bit. Some people do actually, not producers or a channel, but some people do they do role play. They do real play. It's happening now also this season. Also, some people are actually acting to the camera or they're getting very camera conscious. I think it should not happen. Reality should be natural and you should be fearless. So that's not happening recently.
Talking about the contestant, who were you really associated with and why? What was the reason for that purpose?
Who?
Were you really associated with and what was the reason for that purpose?
No, I was, of course, Dimpy, Gautam, Pritam. I was good with all of them actually. You know, I was the only one who would not have a major fight with anybody as such or, you know, having any kind of quarrel. But definitely Gautam, I bonded very well with him. He was real nice and he was straightforward, you know. He was not playing any dirty politics. Dimpy, of course, she's a friend. And if we're not together today, but we still remain to be friends, nothing less or nothing more.
So, do you think that Big Boss is a stepping stone towards attaining more fame, more opportunity in the future?
Big Boss definitely is watched worldwide, but it's not the... it is a stepping stone, but you have to have some kind of... real talent in you. Big Boss, not everybody from Big Boss becomes famous, and not just doing one Big Boss will make you something, but if you're real outside and real inside Big Boss house, definitely people will love you, and that love can be converted to anything.
My last question is, is there another opportunity in the reality show segment for you right now?
No, right now I'm basically on films. I'm going to do one film very soon, which I'll be announcing in February. It's a small film, and then I did some cameos for the film. So in March, I think it's going to be mainly films now, starting with films from March.
And Rahul, you being from a, you know, big political background, doesn't political background influence you as a take part in political activities?
No, politics have, from as a kid, I've seen politics all around me. So it's of course in blood, you know. So let's see what happens, you know. Future is not known, and I don't plan my future. But then if I want to plan my future, what God is going to do? So I leave it to God, let him plan what has to be done, and I'll follow his path.
Thanks, sir.
Thank you.